We shouldn't let protectionism get in the way of sustainable business.
People, the knowledge workers, are far more important than the steel in the ships.
In this industry, you have to go where the business is, as long as it is safe for your people.